Good evening.
Thank you, Alex. I'm greatly honored to be here this evening so that we can honor one of the greatest sons in music world. As we know, we have been listening and watching one of the great African American. The achievement of this award is not only given to musicians, but can be given to anyone who is doing a great deed for humankind. This time, we are going to honor none other than the King of Pop. When I say King of Pop, you all know that I'm talking about one and only one, Mr. Michael Jackson.
Africa, I love you. I thank you very, very much for this wonderful honor. I love you all very, very much. Thank you.
Michael, don't go yet. We haven't finished yet. I have introduced one icon. Now I have to call upon another icon. Here I am referring to none other than the former president. Oh, wait. Wait. Trying to introduce one of the greatest souls that we have known. I'm talking about the former president of South Africa, but my candidate for president of Africa. I want you to vote. I am referring to none other than Matipa.
Mr. Nelson Mandela, I'd like to present this check to the Nelson Mandela Children's Fund.
Thank you. They trustees of the Children's Foundation and myself would like to express our deepest appreciation to our friend Michael Jackson. He is a supporter of worthy causes, and I'm happy that the foundation is tonight one of his beneficiaries. The fact that we have abandoned children in the street, abused, disabled, and suffering from terminal diseases is itself a tragedy of immense dimensions. But even more tragic is the absence of men and women who have become used to the suffering of the most vulnerable section of society, the children, the most important asset in any country. And the contribution from Michael Jackson, I hope, will inspire people, not only in our country, but throughout the world, to follow his example and to bring a measure of happiness to our children. But perhaps I should have started off by introducing myself. I know many of you do not know me. I am a pensioner. And I'm now looking for a job. And I hope that those who have resources are listening. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Madiba, and thank you.